The Oxford team is playing against Berlin in the first big ice hockey event of the German season. It's a friendly match in which the home side proves superior to the visitors by a margin of 3-1. Ice hockey is increasing in popularity in Berlin, and the crowd at the Sportspalast is treated to a hard, fast game.